Chelsea against Arsenal, Premier League champions against FA Cup winners. Kick off next.
Here are the two teams. No Hazard, no Bakayoko, both injured. No Costa or Matic are excluded, pending transfer. Antonio Rudiger in record signing. Alvaro Morata not joining up just yet with Chelsea. Arsenal with Ainsley Maitland-Niles and Cohen Bramall in the starting lineup. Also include record signing Alex Lacazette. Four teenagers in the squad that have flown out to Asia. Dignitaries that want to take centre stage as well. In fact, there's one that wants to kick off for us. Manager, and he's also signed up for a 23rd. The Kings of the Premier League against the rulers of the FA Cup. It's our very own Thrones, and Chelsea immediately onto the front foot, and a chance for Pedro to try and create something, and Arsenal just the... Chelsea have won the first corner of the game, taken by Fabregas, headed away here too, and it's a deflection which takes it behind for much pre-season action as Arsenal. Willian takes the corner. Moses, and he's in behind too, and his shot saved by Ospina. It was a pretty tame effort. There's another one, Iwobi finding Bramall, getting forward quickly, just a heavy touch there, might have taken it too far. Niles, and Willian is away here. He's got support, but he might not need it. Away.
Yeah, Maitland-Niles here, just a sloppy touch. He's not concentrating enough, he's not decisive enough with the ball. He recovers well, I have to say. Pressure on Willian there, just to put him under enough pressure to force him to squeeze it well, but really a chance missed by Willian.
This is decent looking cross. Batshuayi, Chelsea. Alonso, stretch for Fabregas. Willian takes over. Season last year. Another cross which is blocked by Monreal. Nine of the 18 that were involved in that matchday squad are not of Ozil. Skating forward and finding Lacazette, who tried to return it. Conte trying to find Willian.
Open to that type of thing.
Given away by Akpilicueta. This is Iwobi. Ozil with Lacazette. And also Aaron Ramsey arriving late and prodding
to find him with these type of passes. Great pass in between the two defenders, and any
free is given a free kick against Pedro.
Be interesting to see the replay on what the, like, he nearly handles just on the goal line, but I can't see where the foul's coming from there.
That I think it might show that when he touched the ball, he was outside the box.
Yes, it's a nasty collision. It's not on the ball. It's totally focused on wanting to take that touch. And
coming up for you in the next few days. In fact, on Thursday night, we've got live action from Goodison Park. ITV4. Henry Cahill was across, and that wasn't the best appearances from David Luiz. Be able to continue. So Jeremy Boga is about to come on, the Ivory Coast Bank. He's only 20 years of age.
Pressing the ball in midfield and putting pressure on the opposition.
Another drinks break. Fantastic first campaign, didn't he? Led Chelsea to the Premier League title at the first attempt, guiding them to what was a... Also reached the FA Cup as far as debut season is concerned. Representing an offside position, Thibaut Courtois comes a long way to deal with it and does so successfully. Might come here for Willian. Does come for Willian. Still going. It's Willian. A save by David Ospina. Victor Moses, and another reaction save by the Colombian goalkeeper to keep Chelsea.
Another poor kind of error from Arsenal with the Maitland-Niles with a header into midfield, and really pounced upon by Moses.
Intelligent corner, and Michy Batshuayi tucks it home. Here's the offside flag up. He's frustrated about that. The Chinese officials were...
They get out, but they're not. There's not enough pressure on the ball as it comes out. They're too far off. It looks onside to me. Just the decision making.
Chance for Boga here. He's in behind Maitland-Niles. He's then been held up. Still got hold of it. Sensible play to work it out to Victor Moses. He's got a chance to cross again. Mertesacker, well, that could have gone anywhere.
And cross like that, it's too easy for him to get round. And
it's a decent delivery, and he's found Cahill. Or after completing his medical in London. Boat, good feet. On to Batshuayi. Drag the shot a little. Conte. Batshuayi trying to wriggle away from Mertesacker. Superb from Batshuayi, he's found William. Boga is joining the attack, Moses is there too. William goes for goal himself, and this... They have been threatening to take charge of this fixture before. Scored a hat-trick against Fulham last weekend. He's on the score sheet once more.
Monreal has to keep him going on the outside. I will gladly let him go on the outside of me there and show him to the goal line. The allowman like William only needs half an opportunity or half a yard to...
Here is Batshuayi, some space for him too! And Chelsea score a double in...
From Bramall, I think it was, and development over the ball was a real sloppy touch, or sloppy play from Bramall. Kante doesn't need another opportunity to dispossess somebody, and Mertesacker's body weight's going the wrong way. Cuts inside.
He's lurking, and Batshuayi is denied by Xhaka. Fabregas, Boga, it's quick and slick from Chelsea, and it's a bit sloppy. Bramall.
Need to give other players some game time.
4 minutes of added time at the end of the first 45. Arsene Wenger's certainly not looking happy. We've almost had a 20-minute half-time, talking about being a stickler for the rules. They're underway in the second half. Eventually, and Arsenal do have 11 minutes. Marcus Alonso, who leaves Oxlade-Chamberlain on the floor. Alonso, and it's hit beautifully by Mishi Batshuayi. It's three goals for a second goal on the night.
They really put Arsenal on the back foot, and Chamberlain doesn't get the brakes on well enough there. Maybe the pitch has something to do with that, but take nothing away. It's a nice way to pass here from Alonso, and just to sweep that with his left foot with a bit of like outstanding finish. And
new signing left fullback, it might spell the end of Kieran Gibbs's tenure at Arsenal. He looks to be heading to Watford.
The environment, it's not easy.
Here's Ertzl trying to get away from Cahill and Marcus Alonso. These two will play in the Community Shield as well. Here's Welbeck, and it's right on the edge of the penalty. A free kick for Arsenal in a dangerous area.
Really good flick from Giroud to create the opportunity, but
it's going to be Ramsey, or is it Giroud through the wall? No. And he tries to disguise it. In the end, it's come to nothing. Playing in Ertzl's onside here. Can he produce a cross? Oh, it's through Aaron Ramsey's legs. Comes back out and...
But these, you know, he always picks people out. There's never just a hopeful ball into the box. It's a great cutback. Should make better con... I'm not sure if Cabio just gets a bit of a... No.
Conte. Fabregas looking for Moses. Moses might keep this in. He does. And Kolasinac manages him, trying to brush Conte aside. Ramsey. Now Giroud again. Ertzl waiting in the centre. Giroud into the goal. Scoring against Leicester as well. Willian takes a mean free kick too, but it is Alonso. Conte. Back in by Fabregas, who always got that. You can see that. Marcus Alonso takes on Elneny. Takes on a shot which was never really good for you on Thursday night. ITV4, we're underway at 7:30. Giroud. Still Olivier Giroud. And this time, here's Boga. They move through the third so quickly, Chelsea. This is Boga again. He comes on for Willian. Kennedy, and he's thrown himself to the floor rather dramatically down the right-hand side. He was at Crystal Palace on loan last season. Didn't work out for him. Still got the ball here. Take. Super take. And almost finished off too. Ajax, a Dutch forward, to get a chance for the last 15 minutes of the game. Chelsea going to make